Petroleum Development Oman, PDO, celebrated today 40 years of uninterrupted gas production, marking a major milestone in the history of Oman's largest oil and gas producer.
It's very exciting because we just went through the key stages, all the projects, the central processing facilities, the Qatar gas plant, the extraction of liquids. It's been a continuous growth. We've grown a sort of annual increase of about 12% per year. We've got a lot of projects at the moment that are progressing. The great discovery in Mabruk Northeast, the developments in Taizir in the south. The central area is showing some great opportunity with seismic imaging getting better and better, higher processing efficiency, higher quality of seeing the subsurface. So we're quite excited about the opportunities emerging.
The history of PDO's gas production began on 29th October 1978, when His Majesty Sultan Qaboos bin Saeed officially opened the nation's first natural gas processing plant at Ibal during his annual Meet the People tour.
For four decades, PDO proudly maintained its position at the center of the evolution of gas in the Sultanate. And we are still the country's main supplier of gas today, as well as meeting the needs of residential customers. Gas has fueled the development of Oman.
Recently, PDO opened its Gas Network Operations Center, a state-of-the-art facility in Sheikh Roule, which monitors and coordinates the production from PDO's 8 gas plants in real time to ensure safe, efficient, and reliable delivery to customers. For the Sultanate of Oman Television, Saleh Bin Khalfan Al-Rahbi, Muscat.